Hello, Bishop Boy Luke. I'm back with another reaction for the Slow Mo Squad. And I've got my buddy NJ and ATL. He gave me this little suggestion, Moment of Clarity by Jay-Z. Really do appreciate you. I really, really do. Thank you so much for all your support that you've been giving me. I really do appreciate all of it. All right, so Moment of Clarity by Jay-Z. Before we get started, if you could do me a favor and hit that subscribe button, I would greatly appreciate it. All right, so let's go and get this one started.
Turn the music up, turn the lights down, I'm in my zone. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my dreams. My heart knock lifetime, my gift and a curse. I gave you volume after the volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe loose. Print beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Pop died, didn't cry, didn't know him that well. Between him doing heroin and me doing crack sales, with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt, wouldn't work. So a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So Pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught. And to the same game I fought, that Uncle Ray lost. My big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other. Save a place in heaven till the next time we meet forever. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my dreams. My heart knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you could feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe loose. Print beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Music business hate me, cause the industry ain't make me. Hustlers and boosters embrace me in the music I be making. I dumb down for my audience to double my dollars. They criticize me for it, yet they all yell holla. If skill sold, truth be told, I'd probably be lyrically Talib Kweli. Truthfully, I wanna rhyme like common sense, but I did 5 mil. I ain't been rhyming like common sense. When your sense got that much in common, and you been hustling since your inception, fuck perception, go with what makes sense. Since I know what I'm up against, we as rappers must decide what's most important. And I can't help the poor if I'm one of them. So I got rich and gave back to me, that's the win-win. So next time you see the homie in his rims spin, just know my mind is working just like them. Like the rims that is. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my dreams. My heart knock lifetime, my gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe loose. Beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. See what's on the tail.
I'm gonna rewind this a little bit. I just need to pause real quick. All right. I love this. Anything Jay-Z does, he puts so much of his own personal life into. When he was talking about his family earlier, but in that moment of clarity, you know, he realizes that, you know, he's got to do things better. And I get that. This is really, really good. I even love the strings they put on there too for the melody. I like that a whole lot. This is a really good song. I enjoy this one. Yeah, this is a good rap song. And two, here goes something else. When I started this whole journey going into this channel, I was primarily just doing rap and hip-hop. And I'm glad I expanded into doing other genres as well. But I'm still going back to this, and I like this because I'm still growing more with the rap and the hip-hop and that world. And I'm starting to appreciate it just a little bit more all the time. And I think I've gotten to the point where now I actually respect it. There are some artists that I'm not a big fan of, that I just don't like. But, of course, I haven't heard anything that were amazing by them. Like Future, like Drake, I'm not a big fan. Kanye is I'm on the fence with him right now. So, I mean, if you've got something that's amazingly good that they've done that doesn't have auto-tune, I want to hear it. That's the ultimate reason why I don't like Future, because that one song I heard had auto-tune all over it, and it was I didn't like that. All right, so let's go ahead and finish this up.
Then listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. See what's on the tear when no tears should fall. cause he was on the block when no squares get off. Seeing my inner circle, all we do is ball, till we all got triangles on our wall. Hey, just rapping for the platinum, y'all record. I recall, cause I really been there before. 4 scores or 7 years ago, prepared to flow, prepared for war. I should fear no man, you don't hear me though. These words ain't just paired to go in one ear, out the other ear. No, yo, my balls and my word is all's I have. What you gonna do to me, nigga? Scars are scab. What you gonna box me, homie? I could dodge a jab. 3 shots couldn't touch me, thank God for that. I'm strong enough to carry Biggie Smalls on my back. And the whole BK, nigga, holla back. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will feel my truth. My heart knock lifetime, my gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truth. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoes. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth.
Yeah, that was really good. I like that one a whole lot. You can just listen to that kind of stuff right there and just kind of, in a lot of ways, relate to it in some way, shape, or form. It's really, really good stuff. Thank you for that suggestion. I really appreciated it. All right, so that was Jay-Z, Moment of Clarity. If you guys enjoyed that too, go ahead and smash the like button. I would really appreciate it. And thank you so much for joining me on this reaction journey. I really do appreciate that as well. Hope you guys have a wonderful evening. And you guys, take care. Peace.